last week you used the rules so I could not proceed after delaying for 7 weeks. That's not going to happen as long as I'm chairman. You may not like what we do over here. You can vote no. But this committee is not going to be the dead-end committee on things that matter. We're actually going to act. But, Senator Leahy, you've been here a long time. I would never have done this to you. If you tried to work with me for 7 weeks on something important to you, and me and my crowd did not show up so you couldn't move forward, I don't think you have much choice. You either give up being chairman or you do what I'm doing. Senator Durbin.
I should just note for the record, I wasn't here last week because a member of my family was being buried that day.
I apologize, but I would note
that five Republicans weren't here. I hope that they weren't at a family funeral, too.
I don't mean to make it personal, but I was told nobody's going to come for the express purpose, so I could not mark this bill up. To you, I'm sorry about your loss. I did not mean it in those terms, but I was informed that nobody's going to show up, and it wasn't because of scheduling problems.
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.